So welcome back. Thanks for all the support y'all have been showing to all my videos. Like I said, we're gonna keep on pushing. We are going into this big ass door for Don Corneo. The one who got my woman, Tifa. What are y'all, bodyguards? I'll fight you right here, right now. Let's go.
Not so fast, buddy. Back it up. Got no need for pretty boys here.
We're looking for someone.
Let me guess. First time in Walmart.
Yeah? So?
So people can't just walk through the Don's front door. Especially now.
How about me then? Can I go inside?
Maybe. But you're gonna wish you didn't.
You know, Leslie? She's kinda cute. Homely, but cute.
Excuse you?
Kinda cute's not gonna cut it.
Come on. Can't you help us out?
Do you have any idea what you're getting yourself into?
No.
Aerith.
Seriously, Les, she's not half bad. With a little work, I bet she'd clean up real nice.
Cloud, requesting permission to kill.
Denied.
If you're really sure you want to join an audition, then you're gonna need to get official approval.
And who can give us that?
The trio. The only ones in town who are considered authorities on Corneo's particular tastes. First, there's Chocobo Sam. And then there's Madame M over at the massage parlor. Last but not least, there's the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea. They're an eccentric bunch, to put it mildly. And you should know they don't recommend just any girl stupid enough to come knocking.
Hmm. Duly noted. Thanks for the info. We'll be back soon.
Are we? Can't run in here, you're bugging. They already tripping. I'm going too little. And by too little, I mean too much. Okay, well.
Aerith, you sure about this?
If you've got any better ideas.
Not really.
So that's the way it is. Tifa's been invited into the Don's estate.
Huh?
But to earn such a privilege, you must first win the approval of one of the trio. Right? Meaning, I now know what I must do to save her. Stay strong, Tifa! Help is on the way! Johnny's coming, baby!
Not the sharpest tool in the shed,
no,
is he?
Not the sharpest tool at all.
Nope.
But definitely a tool. Just not a sharp one. Okay, I can't go that way. Let's get. What is this store? It's a pharmacy? How is this? Oh, it's like food and stuff. Okay, can I purchase something from you? No? It's like a bar of sorts.
It's fine.
Oh, it's a karaoke bar. That's cute. We can play darts, but nothing worth my time. Okay. Well, guess I didn't need to discover that. At least I know what's there now. Okay, so I think I'm gonna go this way to find the first person. It seemed to be. Oh, this guy.
Jeez. Not you two again. Told you once, I'll tell you a thousand times. Got nothing for you. Now scram.
Wait, here's out. You're one of the trio, right? I want you to get me into the audition.
Huh?
Pretty please?
Why not?
Really?
Sure. Next time an audition comes around, I'll put your name in the hat.
Next time will be too late. Can't you get me into this one?
You want in now? No can do, sweetheart. Hardy recommended Tifa, and she's got this in the bag.
How can you be so sure Corneo will pick Tifa? You never know, he might pick me.
Damn, you really do want in, don't you?
Sure do.
Then how's about we play for it? Call it, Missy. Heads or tails?
Tails,
that's
never
right.
Fails.
And I'll grant you your wish. Guess wrong, and
No deal. Okay, I usually go Tails Never Fails. But here's the thing, right, that I need to ponder. I have the option of saying no deal. And here's the thing. I'm stressed. So, I feel like either way, I'm not going to win. But I always go Tails Never Fails.
Tails.
Ed, you lose. Hey, don't look so glum. You're a pretty enough gal. Just not quite Corneo's cup of tea. But if only the Don will do, try convincing one of the other two. That's why it's a trio, and not just the Mio. Sounds skedaddle.
Wait. Mind if I see that coin of yours?
Cheating!
Trick coin. I had a hunch.
That's cheating!
And that's the Wall Market way. Lesson learned.
Still cheating.
Very much so. That's cool though. I got a coin. If I go this way, what's over here? Nothing? Alright, bet. This way maybe? Just following the map and hoping for the best, but we all know how I am with maps. Oh, I made it. Fair enough. Wow.
I guess they're closed right now.
Well, I need her to not be closed. Like we got business to settle. Oh, we're not gonna go that way because I know if I go too far, the game's gonna tell me I can't. So.
Something downright wrong with this place. Uh-huh.
Something downright wrong with this place. They ain't wrong. Is it here? Jeez, I feel like I'm gonna walk into the red light district. Okay.
Damn, man. It wasn't supposed to go down like this.
Is this the place?
Just wanted to see Andrea.
Think so.
Curse my
Let me handle this. You wait out here, okay?
And why would I do that?
Right.
No,
she wanted to see the ladies too.
I'm not really sure that.
You're a man of many talents, but talking isn't one of them. Oh my god! I finally get
to meet Andrea. Whoa. Good evening. Welcome to the heart and soul of Wall Market, the Honeybee Inn. Is there a honey boy or girl whose company you desire?
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
Ah, the shining star of the Honeybee
Inn. How much is this going to cost me?
Now, are you the one who made the appointment, sir? Can I have your name?
Oh, we don't have an appointment.
I see. I'm terribly sorry,
I
sir.
I see.
An appointment is required. And the earliest available slot is 3 years from now.
3 years?
All we want is 5 minutes.
See.
He can spare that.
That's where you got me messed up.
I need his help for the Corneo audition.
Yes. Well, regardless of the circumstances, you cannot meet him without an appointment.
Is there really no other way?
It is rare, but Mr. Rodea does occasionally extend invitations to individuals who catch his eye. Otherwise, I'm sorry. But there really is nothing that can be done.
I guess that's that then. Oh well, let's try someone else.
See, you're making me run back and forth.
Hey, are you nervous too?
I know why you're we gonna fight. Y'all really out here tripping now. You got me.
One more. Come on. I'm buying.
I go up these stairs and go left. Right? Yeah. Y'all really out here tripping, like. Right? This way? Nope, I did this last time too. Ain't nothing there but hoes. We're gonna find this lady. She's probably open now. Right? Shit! Got me running all around Midgar.
Welcome, welcome. Just the two of you? Step right up. Now then, what manner of massage do you desire?
Say what?
Is this your first time in our establishment?
Mm-hmm.
We are a hand massage parlor. An excess of fatigue and tension can make even the simplest task a terrible strain. It is our pleasure to relieve our patrons of that tension. And what better way to seek relief than through the skilled ministrations of a professional? So now that we understand each other, what manner of massage do you desire?
We're not customers.
Then you are...
hoping you can help us get an invite to an audition with Don
Cook. Say another word and I'll shove this fan right down your throat. This is the last thing I need. You're young and stupid, and I suppose that means you think I'll let you off easy. So, you want what? A favor? Well, here's the thing. This is a massage parlor, a respectable establishment. But if you don't require our services...
Then tell me!
Is there any reason I shouldn't have you dragged outside and shot
for wasting my valuable time? Well?
That went 0 to 100 very, very quickly. I need her to calm down. Cloud.
Cloud Strife.
Hand.
Huh?
Give it to me!
The strong, firm hands of a fighter, yet they possess a certain elegance and grace. Okay, Cloud, let's see what you're made of. After that, we'll talk. So, which course will it be?
Let's do the standard course. Maybe I'll get...
Then make your way to the
room. Can I give her all this money?
And wait.
I don't care if you give me extra stuff.
Cloud? Well then, it should go without saying that you get what you pay for. All four fingers at once, quick and to the point.
Little rough.
Hmm? I can stop at any time if it's too much to handle.
Why does that hurt?
Try flexing the muscles. You'll feel the difference.
You got baby soft fucking hands.
Am I right?
Actually, yeah.
How was it?
It's all right, I guess.
What are you doing?
Flexing.
Flexing.
Is it my turn?
Never mind.
Think you'll make a habit of it? All right then. I think I've seen everything I need to see.
So,
tell me what you want, and we'll take it from there.
I
one of the trio, right? I want to get into Corneo's next audition.
And why in the world would you want to do that?
Why in the world would you want to do that?
Really?
But you cannot go dressed like that.
Sure can. Huh?
I could never send Corneo a candidate wearing such a plain-looking getup.
Plain.
Doing so would call my position as one of the trio into question.
Into question.
Wrong with my outfit?
Everything's wrong, honey. How is Aerith's? It looks comfortable.
It's comfortable, isn't it?
Cloud the fashion critic.
Look, just take it outside the parlor, would you?
Sorry, we'll stop. So, what should I do about the outfit?
You just leave that to me. I'll put you in a dress so fabulous, you'll look like a million gil. So long as you can afford it.
How much?
What I said. But don't worry. It's obvious you can't afford a dress with that kind of price tag. So listen, I have an idea. There's an underground coliseum in this town.
Coliseum?
Up for a fight, Cloud? Good. Because I'm getting you into that arena.
Okay,
if
lady.
If you win the tournament, I'll transform Aerith into a drop-dead gorgeous beauty.
And if I don't...
Any prize money?
Yes, for the person who got you in. So, what do you say?
All right.
Whoa.
What I like to hear. You'll
first of all,
they're already letting fighters inside. You should hurry. Run along.
First of all, lady, there's no way in hell. You want me to fight for you and then you keep the money? What kind of man? Well, not Cloud, obviously. What kind of man do you think I am? I mean, I know he agreed, but right, Aerith, what have we gotten ourselves into? Because
fight in this town.
Think we can win it all?
That's one thing.
That's one thing I'm definitely not sure of. Guess I can't get there that way, so we're gonna try it.
I'm definitely sure of.
I appreciate the confidence, just don't get too cocky, okay?
This is terrible. Ooh, almost closed out my recording thing. Is it this way? What is this?
What's this? You're here to compete? I hope you know you're cutting it really close. So, the two of you are a team?
Team? No, it's just me.
Yes, the two of us are a team. I need to get into that audition, but I won't let anyone else fight my battles for me. That includes you.
You tell him, Aerith.
All right, team it is. Head to the waiting area down below.
Okay. Underground Coliseum we go. I'm ready to, I'm excited to try out this
down,
new sword.
Down we go.
Look at him looking like,
so
bitch,
how deep
this
does this thing go, you think? I wonder how many people are fighting. Hey, you're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
Really? You're even more quiet than usual.
Right?
Just trying to focus. Like you should.
Oh! I hate Cloud so much. He said, just trying to focus like you should, bitch.
Hey,
shut up.
Lovebirds! Over here! In the city that never sleeps, in the paradise of debauchery and sin, the pain and pleasure, where your every desire can be indulged for the right price. To you, esteemed connoisseurs of chaos and bloodshed. The warmest of welcome.
Hold on. If people die.
Or tonight, the most gruesome spectacle anywhere in Walmart or beyond shall be yours to witness here in the Corneo Coliseum. Tonight's grand prize is no less than 1 million gil. And there's only one way to get it. Brutalize your opponents. Thoroughly and utterly. Viciously. Without mercy. Until they vomit blood. Only the most ruthless fighters, the savages still standing here at the end, shall claim the gil and the glory. and Scythe will fight to the death before your very eyes!
As long as I ain't fighting no damn Turk.
Wow, this place is really something.
Okay, but I'm like, can I use objects or not? Oh, I can rest between fights and shit. Exciting. What I got for sale here? Definitely gonna buy this mega potion. Definitely gonna buy this ether. I'm definitely gonna buy this Phoenix down. Obviously. Haven't fought anything. How much health I got? Is it full? It's not full. We're gonna sit down here and rest. Y'all ain't about to catch me slipping. Not today. Okay. Everything is fully restored. Damn, 62 MP points? Jesus Christ, yo. Alright, check this room. Oh, Johnny.
Oh, you again.
Ouch, what happened to your face?
He got his ass beat.
Just needed a little scratch, you know? So, I signed up for the preliminaries, and, well, I hope you guys realize what you're getting into. I don't want to scare you, but if you can make a run for it, you should.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
We're in way too deep to back out now.
Homeboy just got his whole ass wrecked. Like, they picked him up, slammed him down, and just went ham on his face, bro. Like, it ain't for me. I'm gonna save right here to end this part. Like, comment, subscribe, share with all your friends. Let's hope I don't get my ass handed to me. We'll see in the next part. I love you all. Make good choices. Be the best shoes you can possibly be. But, I mean, you know the drill. I'm out this bitch.